we're using an inductive power supply, which would be located on the outside here. So it comes in kind of through the wall here around the test section, and it inductively heats the pebbles. Without using fission, it's kind of the only way to really get heat into the system